Holy crap, I just feel like doing this evil laugh just out of finally finding an answer to something that I've been asking everyone for. How long have I been asking about why my emotions go crazy when I have a low grade fever? Forever. Sorry. Alright, so I got online to do research again. And I thought, well, what do I type in this time? And then my nephew was helping me, because he's going to school with medical stuff, and he told me to type up the different sections of the brain. And I found that the hypothalamus is where the fever and stuff, all the homeostasis comes from, the regulation of the temperature of the body. It all comes from the hypothalamus. Well, guess what else comes from the hypothalamus? Mood. And when they've checked my hormones and the prolactin came off just a little bit abnormal, it has to do with the hypothalamus. But it's not enough abnormal to actually be considered abnormal. So this doesn't give me any answers yet on what I can do, but at least I know that it's not just me. It actually is connected with the fever, and it actually is in my brain, and it's not me reacting to a fever. So everything we feel is in our head. So when someone says it's in your head, everything we feel is in our head. So all of a sudden just things clicked with me, and it's like, aha! Because I was thinking, okay, am I just getting all upset and emotional and depressed because I have a low-grade fever? No, my body's feeling all emotional and depressed and stuff because of the low-grade fever on its own without me choosing to be that way. So just, I found that answer, and I wanted to share it with you guys. For more information on this, because it's just so much to take in that I took a vitamin D today to see if it'll help. But I have lots more research to do, but that's a lot for my brain to take in, especially excuse me, when my brain's being mental. But yeah, just go to my Facebook page. I'll put a link below so that you can go to my Facebook page, and you'll have to become one of my friends, get the information, or go to Raise Emmy Awareness page on Facebook. That's also one of my pages, and I posted all the information on there too. So I'll put the link to both those pages below. Yay for answers. All right, see you guys later. Bye.